Yeah. Cash money, heroes, private jets, polish. Louis bags, stay strapped with a priceless glow. High life, flipping and get some more. Paradise, the luxury marble flow. When I hit me full of that cash. More money than I seen in the garbage can. Stunner Island, money in the power. That's how we do it, make it rain, make it shower. Top flow, big time, I'm doing big things. Over city view, bone short and new range. Flipping on a hundred, popping, throwing hundreds in a new Bentley.
To the goal line, straight out the hutter. Cash money, gold mine, we just stay loyal. Boy, we getting money like we just found oil. And that's word to my red flag. I live first and leave the bush dead last. I lay it down so hard, I got a bed rash. And I just tell them to loaf it when the bread pass. Staring at you from the top of the game, man. I might drop the world if I change hands. It feel good to be here. Weezy in the building, got this rebuilt young money.
Cash off those dealers. Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond.
No. It's okay.
Isn't the best place to find a lover, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, tripping fast, and then we talk slow. And you come over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, and the man on the jukebox. want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead.
I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room, and now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body. 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 Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you.
When we let the story begin, we're going out on our first date. Mm-hmm. You and me are thrifty, so go all you can eat. Fill up your bag and I fill up the plate. Mm-hmm. We talk for hours and hours about the sweet and the sour and how your family's doing okay. Mm-hmm. And leaving, getting a taxi, kissing the backseat. Tell the driver, make the radio play. And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come, come on now, follow my lead.
I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. Well, I'm in love with your body. 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 Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you.
Come on, be my baby, come on. 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 Come on, be my baby, come on.
I'm in love with the shape of you. Push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room, now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with your body.
Come on, be my baby. Come on, come on, be my baby.
I'm in love with your body.
Come on, be my baby. Come on, come on, be my baby.
I'm in love with your body.
Come on, be my baby. Come on, be my baby.
I'm in love with your body. Every day discovering something brand new. I'm in love with the shape of you.
Oh,
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things that... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot, taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Hey, Delson.
You all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, she did.
That camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America. My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two, I've never hurt an innocent person in my life. And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here? Maybe you.
Whoa! That's a nice touch at the end.
It just came to me.
Yeah?
About the part where I put a hole through the hater.
Whew, golden age of television.
Oh, man. I got all this energy now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists out
there. You wanna hook up?
Activists can wait. Whoa. You wanna go someplace where, you know, our bodies don't get riddled by bullets during foreplay?
Oh, foreplay's for the weak.
Nelson, look at me. You gotta let me go.
No, I can do this.
Listen, we can't let this stuff get to you too. Dude, I'm so proud of you.
No.
Always have been.
No. Lindsay, don't.
I love you, bro.
No!
Fine. You big disgrace, kicking your can all over the place, singing,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
Oh, hell yeah. Buddy, you're a young man, hard man, shouting in the street, you're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. Somebody better put your bag into your place.
We will rock you.
Sing it.
We will rock you.
Everybody,
we will rock you. We will rock you.
All right.
Summer's Eve, Mass and Gale. Shady's got the mass appeal, baby. Crank the shit, cause it's your goddamn jam. You said it, you want your punchlines a little more compact. Well, shorty, I'm that man. These other cats ain't metaphorically why I'm mad, man. I gave Bruce Wayne a Valium and said, son of your fucking ass down. I'm ready for combat, man. Get it, combat, man? Nah, ain't nobody who's as bomb, man. Ass nuts, lines are like mobs, cats, cans, cause they fucking go bananas. Honey, I bought that ass.
Really supposed to be here right now, so fuck it, might as well make the most of it.
Yeah! Feels good! Woo! Guess I'm Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
There's a storm coming that the weatherman couldn't predict. I start to bawl, prick, you better flee cause I get ticked. It's a wrap, I was down, when I was down I was kicked. I got off, I'm back to punch you to the ground. Your trick, it's a trap, fuck my last CD that sits in my trash. I'll be goddamn if another rapper gets in my ass. I hit the gas and I spit every rap as if it's my last. You can die in the blink of an eye, so bat your eyelashes and keep winking and blowing kisses cause you're flirting with death. I'm destroying your livelihood, I ain't just hurting your rap. I catch a flow and get going, the remorse I'm sowing they slowing for knowing, knowing there's nothing you can do about it. Zeroing on my target like a marksman, the target is you. I set your lane down, took your spot, parked in a tomb. Arsenic flow, light affluence, saliva, what can you do? Go get your crew to hype you up, stand behind you like woo! That boy's hot enough to mount hell, burn Satan too. Fry his ass and put his asses back together with glue. So you can hate him, he don't blame you, frankly he would too. This game could ill afford to lose him, how about you? Now guess who?
Hey.
Here's a clue,
hey.
He came to the ball and his white Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass,
hey.
He's in your ass, he's all up in your psyche too.
Hey.
Now, what's his name?
Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
He's the shit right now. He's
Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man, Cinderella man.
Cinderella man, Cinderella, Shady Dane came to wrap the game up in cellophane. Raised hell from hell he came, but didn't come to bore you with the Cinderella story, nor did he come to do the same. Or can't afford to be a lame-o in this day and age. And at this stage of the game, mediocrity can no longer be allowed to fly. So say bye to the old, H-I to the new. Case of rock, consider it his last hurrah. Coup de grace, raise him high. Keep them up, time to bring the place alive. Thanks for being patient, I won't make no more mistakes. Shit, my potatoes baked, homie, the veggies on my plate can fly. My filet is smoking weed, get back at the stakes are high. Shit, I ain't even supposed to be here by the grace of God. The skin on my teeth and the hair on my nuts, I skated by. Now y'all are on thin ice with ankle weights, I'd hate to lie. How fucking irritated are you? How much in your face am I? And ain't shit you can do but fear it. Proof is here in spirit and I'm a spitting image. I mirror it when I stand near it. Your pussy lyric, hear it. Who forms pyramids and wraps circles around square lyricists? Who?
Hey.
Here's a clue.
Hey.
He came to the ball and his white Peter lost his Nike shoe. It's in your ass.
Hey.
He's in your ass. He's all up in your psyche too.
Hey.
Now, what's his name?
Cinderella man. Cinderella man.
Watching you, Delson Rowe, testing you while you assembled your little bag of tricks. Very impressive.
Yeah? I know all about what you did, too. Using Hank to set up that crash, making Eugene and Fetch look like monsters just so you could look like the hero.
Someone has to protect the conduits.
Protect?
In the 7 years since my DUP took over conduit oversight from the military, not a single one of our kind has been killed.
No, of course not. Because you just hunt them down and lock them up.
Yes, in Curtin K. Protected from the mobs that want to kill conduits. It's what's best for them, whether they know it or not.
You just make that decision for them, huh?
Some decisions are too important. I've seen how people look at you in the street. Do you know how rare it is? For the powerless to embrace a conduit? You've got to use. That popularity, that trust, to convince them that the only solution to the bioterrorist menace is my DUP. Did you know that over half the conduits who died in the bloodbath 7 years ago were killed by the military? If they regain control, what makes you think things won't return to those good old days?
No. No, I'm gonna expose you and your deception, and then we'll see who the real protector is.
That would be a death sentence for all conduits. I can't let you do that.
And I won't let you stop me.
Unit was there to save lives from a new threat. Conduits. People with powers that no one understood. They had the power to kill. And the power to transform some of us into conduits, too. I found another survivor. She tailed me as I made my way back to the safety of my battalion. Together, we traveled through a lawless city that wanted us dead because of what we now were.
Every day, people join the lynch mob, horrified by the thought of conduits hiding among them. We'd hurt no one, but they could only see us as monsters. When military order finally asserted itself, they treated us as the threat. I was conduit. I was military. But I couldn't be both. So I made another option. It was the only way. By bringing in that first conduit alive, I'd earned the government's trust. And that was just the start. They funded the creation of the DUP, thinking we were just freaks hunting down other freaks. But that wasn't it. I was going to save as many conduits as I could. If my kind were going to live, it'd be behind the walls of Curtin K.
Seven years, I've kept them safe. Me. I won't let anyone undo that. Not the government. Not the army. Not you.
7 years, all you've done is keep them locked up. You just took away their freedom.
So tell me, what would you do? Just throw open the gates at Curtin K Station? Set them all free?
You bet your ass I would.
The world hasn't changed in the past 7 years. Inside, the conduits are safe. They're alive. You turn them out, they'd all be dead inside a week. So tell me, who's the savior? And who's the monster?
This is what you wanted! You win! We both have the same power! Only difference is, I've had 7 years to practice.
Only time I'd ever
Yeah. I'm told that hurts.
When the dust finally settled, all you could see of Augustine were her eyes peering out from that concrete shell. The rage that had filled them moments earlier was now replaced by fear. We dismantled the fortress she had built, the army she had raised, the future she had planned. The entire world was about to know that she had failed. Taken down by a gamer, a junkie, and a small town delinquent. The crowds cheered as Augustine was hauled away. Before all this, no one would have imagined that humans and conduits could coexist. And now I was the guy kicking off the Second Age. Oh, and those conduits who'd spent years locked inside the walls of Curtain K, they were soon to be free once again, to live their own lives, to choose their own futures. As for me, I'd gotten what I came for. And now I had a promise to keep.
Dawson, you're here. It's gone.
Yeah.
They're all gone.
A promise is a promise, right?
Huh. And the others?
I just got here. You're my first stop.
Saved me, Delson Rowe.
Hey, we're a Comish. We take care of our own, right?
Where's Reggie?
Reggie saved me.
Broken.